better for a driver and what's better for a rider. So what we did is we went out and we found a lot of different rideshare companies out there. And obviously the two big ones everybody's familiar with is Uber and Lyft. We did that. We found out pretty much what riders didn't like about it, what drivers didn't like about it, and pulling everything together. Then we decided to pull the drivers together. So this is kind of a recap over months. And in some cases, we're looking a little bit over a year. But we brought the drivers in that are on the road that are experiencing the low pay or the high percentage Uber is taking out of their pay on their fares and sending it back to California, and that money is going back into California. So we looked at that and we wanted to bring a platform that's not only fair for the driver, but forces, because if you make the driver happy, obviously the rider is going to be happy, but also build a platform that's not only based on, you know, providing rides from A to B, but providing a service that's second to none when it comes to rides. And touching people's lives with it. And so that's really what we're all about. We're about taking our and bringing the ride local, you know, enrich the residents in the community by paying the drivers more and also by having lower fares for people in order for them to get back and forth.